Gerald Moore was one of the greatest accompanists of the 20th century. In the 1940s, he arranged Schubert's beautiful song to music, incorporating both the vocal and the piano part.